I am the paper monocle, and I've come to remember.